It's the WPOT St. Patrick's Day special, that yearly celebration of the green, where we smoke green weed, we drink green beer, and we eat the green cabbage. And I be your host this year, St. Puffy O'Brien, the greatest leprechaun ever to walk the earth. And one thing about me, boyo, when it comes to St. Patrick's Day, I've always got the best green. And this year's St. Patrick's Day special is a real pot of gold. And believe me, you, there's a real emphasis on the pot. Now, it be raining outside, but we're still gonna celebrate St. Patrick's Day nonetheless. Because where there's rain, there's always a rainbow. And at the end of that rainbow, you might find that pot of gold. So we sent up our tents out here in the elements, right next to the highway. And lucky for us Irish, we don't mind a bit of rain. So come on outdoors and spend a couple hours with us at the WPOT St. Patrick's Day special with musical guests The Cranberries, Ben Morrison, Sinead O'Connor, and you too. The WPOT St. Patrick's Day special, where you can still come out into the rain and have a pint of ale, smoke a gram of weed, have a slice of corned beef hash, and at midnight we'll be telling ghostly tales of the Canterbury, where Madame Overy herself joins us and tells us the story of the ghost of Conor MacGregor. He was once a great fighter, but now he fucking sucks. All that and more on the WPOT St. Patrick's Day special, where you can get your corned beef hash, you can get your gram of weed, you can have your pint of ale, but there's one thing that's always going to happen, and you knew it. We're going to rock and roll.